If there is anyone out there who still doubts that America is a place where all things are possible, who still wonders if the dream of our founders is alive in our time, who still questions the power of our democracy, tonight is your answer.
That he's an African, and the fact that he's still prospering in America really makes me happy, because it is an opportunity that the world is seeing the life of African in another perspective, and that I know he'll prosper in it.
Obama! Obama! Obama!